Because even my video recently was kind of about Olali Khan himself. And I do think that it's one of the most depraved and disgusting.
Come on, Dad. That was just a peck. I love you, Daddy.
Yeah, you're the last person to call anyone a pedophile over fictional content. Especially with an animation based on a real incident with a real kid.
You are in no position to ever worry about what my problem is, because you are.
Sorry, but I don't feel like being threatened by a demonic shad man.